Korean War started in 1950, and for 3 years, it was civil war.
People all ran away from the soldiers coming, bombing, the shooting.
Refugees of the Korean War were settled in Busan City, and many orphans and abandoned people in the street. So at that time, Father R arrived in Korea. He saw many orphans, and he wanted to help the orphans.
At that time, he started the orphanage. He sent out the advertisement, who wants to become orphan's mother. And then I applied, I passed. 1965, December, we accept 120, and then 1 week, we have already 300. And then later on, expands maybe around 400 kids.
Since the number of children are increasing, he built a building and he changed the style. It's like dormitory. Later, Father R started school in our compound.
I joined Boys Town when I was a little boy. No food, no clothes, no education. And Father R and the sisters gave me all of the education, food, and clothes, and happy life. Yeah, it's a big chance for me. At that time, it was very, very good. Number one school in Korea.
The program was very successful. And seeing that, the mayor of Seoul invited Father to run this program in Seoul. The largest number of children, Busan and Seoul together, it was more than 3,000 children.
Now, there are more than 15,000 graduate people living in Korea. They got a new job, they got married, they have children, and they successful life with Father R's help.
Through our program, we transformed many orphans to the productive society members. I believe that the Sisters of Mary charity program contributed to the development of our country.
Their dedication was a big portion of Korean development, the society and economic development. Without their dedication, no development like this.
Now, country economic is very high, and we don't have orphans.
Still, there are some poor, but the government can care for them this time. So we don't need to continue here, and we can reduce our charity program, and we can go forward some other needy countries, probably Africa. We are very grateful to our benefactors so that we can accomplish our mission and also we can serve more poor people beyond Korea.
Please help us much more and then we can do much more.